good campaign, but the people of America have spoken, and they're saying they want 4 more years of douche.